You. What up? All right. We got another one from Robin Williams.
Okay. The great Robin Williams.
Yes.
Rest in peace.
Yes.
What we got?
This is from his stand-up live at the Met in 1986. This is Cocaine.
Cocaine.
We've seen alcohol and weed, marijuana and alcohol.
Okay, definitely. So this is following up the rest of the drugs, I guess.
Yeah, cocaine.
Yeah, cocaine. Drug. Yeah. All right, man. Well, let's go. Let's see what you got to say.
And you were there, and you were there, and who are you? And there's Toto going, you're stoned, man. You're just stoned. Mm-hmm. See, there's people know who are even beyond marijuana. You know, the people who are going like, hey, is the show on? You know what I'm talking about? The Peruvian marching powder, the devil's dandruff. It's a nice thing, though. Cocaine, what a wonderful drug. Anything that makes you paranoid and impotent, give me more of that. What a fake thing to do. Whoop, we're back with sound again. Sorry, I brought the sound. I got the sound from Hollywood. People in the balcony were going, we understood him. I guess Juilliard helped for a brief moment. I could enunciate to the back row, just like Sylvester Stallone doing Hamlet. This would be a place where Stallone could do Hamlet. To be or what? Thanks. Jeez. We're back again. We were discussing cocaine for a brief moment. The sound crapped up, but that's why I'm using Sapaza sound. No one wants their tapes back. I wonder why. We're talking about how cocaine basically affects you. There's also something called freebasing. It's not free. It costs you your house. It should be called home basing. Here's a little warning sign if you have a cocaine problem. First of all, if you come home to your house, you have no furniture, and your cat's going, I'm out of here, prick. Warning. Number two. If you have this dream where you're doing cocaine in your sleep and you can't fall asleep and you're doing cocaine in your sleep and you can't fall asleep and you wake up and you're doing cocaine, bingo. Number three, if on your tax form it says $50,000 for snacks, mayday. You got yourself a cocaine problem, smartass. And everybody's doing cocaine. Baseball players have to go in front of a grand jury. They're saying, yeah, I did cocaine. Can you blame me? It's a slow goddamn game. Come on, Jack. I'm standing out in left field for 7 innings. There's a white line going all the way down to home plate. Hell. I see the guy putting it out going, ha, 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 ha. And that damn organ music. The third base coach doing this shit all the time. When he does this, I don't know whether to slide or do a line. You know what I'm saying? And people are sliding in the home plate head first. Yeah, you out. Doesn't matter, baby. I'm up now. And don't tell me those old-time baseball players weren't doing cocaine. You ever see those old films of Babe Ruth? Him going like... Tell me that. He was speeding his titties off. God damn. Now, football players, you can understand doing a little medication once in a while. Because in football, you're playing a game against people who are 6'8", weigh 250 pounds, coming at you at 80 miles an hour. Of course you're gonna go, yeah, give it to me naturally. No. Bubba, do you do steroids? No, sir, I do not. No, baby, no. No, you're playing a game against a man called the refrigerator. He is not a refrigerator. He's a goddamn house with legs. If you're a quarterback, you pull back and go, set down. What? Godzilla, 1, 2, pull back. Shit, it's an eclipse. No, it's not, tiny white man. It's just me. Tell me about the rabbits. Tell me about the rabbits. Bad news. Remember that time? You remember the time that Theismann got tackled so hard, his leg came up way back that way? And just so it really hurt again, they showed it to you in slow motion. And every man at home is going, don't show that again. That's bad news, baby. There are even Indian yogis sitting at home going, do not try this at home. Scary thought. Now, there must be some sports where they don't do cocaine. I mean, you can't think of golfers coked out of their ass on the first tee going, 4, 5, get it out of here! Little golf cart. Too slow. I'm running. And you couldn't be paranoid in a sand trap going, I'm never getting out of here alive, man. The commentator?
He seems to be having problems on the third tee.
Why are you talking so low, man? Why are these 300 people walking behind me so slow? Look in the hole. There might be a snake. Look in the hole. Golf is one of the few sports where a white man can dress like a black pimp and not look bad. You know what I'm saying? Nice thing. I want to tell you one thing. You don't really need cocaine to get really high. You know what I'm saying? Because there's another way to get really high, and it's real cheap. Just run 26 miles. You ever see a marathon runner? You ever see the look on his face? It's the same look, like... How you doing? I'm alive! Yeah! And it only costs you a pair of fucking shoes, you know what I'm saying? It's the same thing. You know why he's so high? Because his body is pumped full of endorphins. It's the brain going, if you keep this pain shit up, I'm gonna hurt you. Because that's why when you run, the first couple of miles, you're going, I'm fabulous. After about 8 miles, you're going, I'm not too good. After about 26 miles, you're going, why the fuck did I do this? And you have that look like... And you never see a guy hanging out by a track going, I mean, you need a pair of Nikes? Try one shoe on. Do this for a while. Because you don't need it. The basic thing to remember about cocaine is this. There was once a documentary. They asked a Peruvian Indian chief. They said, Chief, what's cocaine? He looked right in the camera and said, cocaine is our little gift to the white man for what you did to us. Yeah, you take our land, we give you monkey for your back. That seems fair. Yeah. Yeah, don't you know that? Don't you see it now, Spobbin?
Of course, I know a lot of people going, you know, Helen and I, basically, we did drugs in the 70s, but in the 80s, what we like to do is get all of our stuff together and go, that gets me high, that's it. We like to look at the Sharper Image catalog and go, we don't have that yet, we don't have that yet. And that whole thing in Africa pisses me off. Everyone's sending food to Africa, let's send some cocktails, let's make it a party, goddamn.
There's your father over there with 15 cups of coffee, 8 cigarettes, going, your mother and I never did drugs.
Beep.
Come on, Pa. Mom's taking 3 Valium. She's passed out in front of the TV going, don't change the channel.
Don't you see?
Oh, look at this. Maybe if Japanese people did cocaine, it'd be like, hi, Samu, I don't look at this way.
On a road trip.
Oh, man. What are we about to say about the Chinese?
Oh, my God.
Ah, yeah, man.
Yeah, Rob Williams.
Truly, truly would be missed, man. Truly. Man.
You don't need drugs to get high. Just run 26 miles.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, run 26 miles, you feel like you're about to die.
Really?
He's right, you get pumped full of endorphins and...
That shit just takes over. Man, he always looks like he's wired, man. You know, yeah. When he's up here for, man. At least back in these out, like, I think that's what people said, man. He was wired. Like, I should probably look into that. But definitely. Ryan was a great comedian, man. Like, yeah. Actor, everything. True.
Everything. Mm-hmm.
Everything.
Favorite movie Robin Williams was in was Mrs. Doubtfire.
Really? Okay.
That movie went hard. Mrs. Doubtfire went hard.
Yeah.
I believe Doubtfire. I cried in that movie.
Really?
Yeah, I cried at the end.
Okay. I like Flubber.
Flubber was pretty dope. Flubber was pretty dope. And also,
Peter Pan, you know, there's a bunch
that
of
one might be the top. Yeah. That one might be at the top.
Yeah, and a lot of other things that he's done.
What Dreams May Come. Mm-hmm. That was a good one. Mm-hmm. The one we did with Matt Damon, and he was the he was the counselor. No, he was the therapist.
Yeah,
it was like a serious role, but he was an amazing actor. But yeah. Oh, 1 hour photo.
Okay.
1 hour photo. That was an amazing movie. Damn, Robin Williams. I mean, yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Not just on stage as a comedian, but just overall.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Overall.